Is everybody around me looking at me like they ain't all, like I'm the one that's gonna take them to heaven? But I'm just one, you might as well call me the Grim Reaper, cause I'm the one that's here to kill you. And got your spirit down in the hellfire, I know that's what you going to, cause that's all that you've been doing is disrespecting me. And all of the wrath of God, you might as well call me God himself, cause I'm the one that's gonna play the role of God's wrath and take your life away from me. Cause all of the disrespect, when I know I need this, let it slide and become meek, and maybe through the hope of Jesus, God will protect me from the evil. And I survive, but all of the bloodshed, it's with the demons, they impulse in my heart to be with other bloodshed, a lust in my tongue, I gotta see you bleed to death. Have all of your bloodshed, leave me all bloody, all of your blood cover my clothes, and I've been wrinkling from the stench of the yola from my pores, you can smell it all in my coat, cause I've been sitting in the kitchen, I ain't been leaving out of the kitchen of the crack house, that's where all of my money came from, pitching stones in the crack house, and I've been dealing crack rock, and ain't no way outside of the yola, ain't no way outside of the cocaine back when I was 13. Lost since I was the age of 12, smoking weed with the thugs on the playground, dealing the crack rock, hustling real hard when I was 16. Weighed on a triple beam, weighed 14. And back from since I was 13, even from when I was 12, when we was friends, then we became 13, we became foes. And now by the age of 15, now we already enemies. And the thoroughbred in my heart make me want to strangle you to death in the fist brawl. But I had so much mercy in my heart, I untangled you from my arm and let you survive. And then you started gasping for your breath like you was thankful to Satan that you were still alive. Cause after I let you live, you still tried to come back and kill me. I guess it's just a gangster in your heart. I respect you for your G, but still I gotta kill you. Disrespect the G code, try to kill me, but my God let down, we were still cooler. I'ma have to come up on you from behind and take your life away from you and disrespect the G code right along with you. I can become a real disrespectful gangster if I gotta be. I can do you real grimy and I can leave you real bloody on the ground. Do you real dirty from behind and leave your body leaking blood on the ground. It's because of all of the come ups in my life that I failed to come with other, and all of my gang banging, it's gonna leave me dead, because every time I try to rob, they see my face and I've been painting. I've been trying to find a way outside of the cocaine, the other way I can find outside of the cocaine is but through Jesus. I've been praying and I've been reading through the holy scriptures, hoping the blood of Jesus cover me. One day my enemy's blood gonna cover me and I'm a killer, and that's gonna make me repel fire forevermore. When I'm destined, I'm promised, I'm chosen, Jesus through heavenly glory. I gotta find it, I gotta become the bearer of light, but forevermore, at least it's fulfilled to be, and I'ma become Lucifer, but forevermore. I wonder what my name in heaven gonna be, is it still gonna be my very own birth given name for my mama and dear mama, God bless her heart. I've been painting so deep inside of my soul and mama, she been sorrowing real deep inside of her spirit because of all of the pain that I've been giving her. Cause I ain't been at home and doing the right thing and going out to work in the morning, instead of going out to work, I've been standing by the corner store pitching crack rocks, and in the midst of my young thugs, all of they envy and hate gonna make one of them try to kill me. And they been pointing pistols in my face, and I've been pulling my gun, I'll point it right back at their face, and they been walking away. And then sometimes I get like, feel like they gonna try to kill me in the quick rush while I'm standing here on the corner dealing my crock rock. And I don't understand why I feel like I gotta kill to survive, but I guess it's cause I grew up in the drug trap, in the drug trap where I reside. And all of my pain is gonna leave me dead if I don't kill first. But that's where the devil be deceiving me and leaving my mentality twisted, because I know the only way to survive is through the holy gospel of Jesus Christ.